Howdy. Good morning. How are you? Mia? How come you always look so sad? Well, in the morning. Because you want me to get up at 6 o'clock and take you to do fun stuff right away, so you just lay there and stare at me? Oh, now you're looking away.
You're a really good pup.
Mia's birthday was the other day. She's 6 years old. Happy birthday, Mia. Well, it was a couple days ago. We did some celebratory stuff, but today is her celebratory hike. We are waiting here for Maddie this morning. Maddie and Ivy. She's bringing me a coffee. But in the meantime, I'm gonna make myself a delicious smoothie. And then Mia, we're gonna go do some fun stuff for you for your birthday. A little belated, but you understand. Because you're a really good pup. Oh, that is so good. Peanut butter, banana, strawberry, oat milk. So look who decided to finally show up. You're missing something though.
What?
What do I not have in my hand?
Coffee.
You'll be proud of me today though, look.
Pants.
Pants.
It's cold today.
I usually wear shorts. Ivy. Are you ready to go on Mia's birthday hike? Mia's birthday hike. Do, 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 do. Should we go get coffee?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
It's called Battlegrounds. It's in Haverhill.
Battlegrounds in Haverhill. Ivy's driving. Oh.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Crazy lady.
Let's go get coffee. Trying to keep up with this lady is a challenge sometimes. And I have no idea where we are. But anyway, I got the old camera rig back set up because I need the wind blocker today. The wind coming through New England this weekend and lately. Ever since I've been back up here, I feel like I've never experienced wind like this before, so it's odd. There's like 17, 20 mile an hour winds today. It's crazy. Getting like blown all over the street. I never remember it being like this up here, but whatever. Pretty wild. Probably won't be any drone flights today, unfortunately, because it'll go with the wind. And, yeah, I don't want to lose that, but I can see you're looking at me in the mirror. He's waving. To coffee we go. You're an angel.
The coffee fairy.
The coffee fairy. There's literally not one parking spot in this whole city.
Do you see my car up on there?
So Maddie had to park in a loading zone.
It's not a loading zone. It's a curb. The people who live in the apartment, that's where they park here.
You don't live in that apartment though.
I know people who
So live Maddie there. Ran an intel operation and I waited out here in the parking lot. Thank you, dear. Hike time?
Yeah.
We're geared up, ready to go. Maddie's got her ninja jacket on.
Cold.
Where are we here? Dogs must be leashed. Except for that lady who just opened her door and let her dog take off.
That dog's an asshole.
Welcome to Weir Hill. Where? Weir?
Hey, look!
What? A bird's nest. And bird poop.
And one right here too.
That's a good spot to live. They got a roof. Come on, Mia. Mia's birthday hike. Ivy's the only pup that came to Mia's birthday party. Low rider, high rider. We've made it. You're not allowed to swim in here because it's a reservoir.
Is there drinking water?
Drinking supply. I've never seen waves like this in such a small body of water. There's white caps out there. It's pretty gnarly. Maybe there's a great white.
Surf's up.
Surf's up, dude. What'd you find? That's you. A happy tree. Ivy's like, what are we doing? Keep on walking, lady. Mia, are you enjoying yourself? Look at, I have my arm behind me. Twist-a-roo. Hup, sorry, Mia. Doo-doo-doo-doo. It's pretty beautiful out here today. I see another yellow fella on that tree up there. See, Mia? Containment zone. Traffic jam.
Sorry.
Mia, you almost tripped me. I almost fell off the plank. Walk the plank. Hop. 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 I'm not gonna make that one. Do 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 do. We're coming at you live from the summit. We made it, Maddie.
Good.
It's pretty windy up here. Hop. Ivy's like a tree. I was all wrapped up in Mia's leash. What do you think, Mia? A nice birthday summit? Look at your ears flopping in the wind. Don't fly away. Mia could be like Dumbo. If the wind blew fast enough, she'd just take off.
Ivy doesn't have any.
Mia, right here. Oh, you're such a good pup.
No.
Such a good pupperoonie. Do, 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 do. Okay, Mia, come on this way. We made it. Let me unclip ya. I'll come give you water in a second, okay? You're a really good pup. I'll be right back. Let's go get the stats from Stat Lady. We're ready. What do we got today? It was a short one, but
was a short one.
Fill us in.
Quick and easy.
Ivy, how'd you do? Good. Wow, they just bottomed out, I think, coming in here. What we got?
We did a nice 2.1 miles.
Yes.
Took us 56 minutes.
That's not bad.
50 minutes of moving time. And we did a 23-minute mile.
Nice.
We burned 436 calories.
We'll do some 12 milers this summer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
289 feet of elevation.
Excellent. We're going to get up to some 4,000 footers in New Hampshire soon, maybe next weekend. So we'll have a lot of exciting hikes coming up, but...
We're a quarter of the way through.
How many did we do?
12.
In a month.
Yeah, in a month.
Savages. All right. We'll see you soon. Time to go, take showers, and then do... outdoor activities. See you shortly. Look at us. We clean up pretty nice, huh? You guys have never seen me wear shoes before. Nice heels. You look lovely this evening, darling. We just had some Five Guys. Now we're gonna go to the party store and then head to Joe's house and see the chickens. Do the thing.
What thing?
What do you have there?
Chicken.
Hi, chicken. Are you being a good pup? Maddie caught it. Morgan caught it.
Morgan caught it and gave it to me.
Maddie didn't catch it.
No, I couldn't.
Look at the chicken foot. Tell everyone to like, comment, and subscribe.
The chicken says to like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye, everybody. Have a great day.
Ivy, come here. How do I turn it off?
The red button on the top.